So with the Galaxy Z Fold 6, Samsung is finally addressing one of the biggest complaints people have with their foldable phones. What's up guys, Sal here. So Samsung has been in the foldable game more than any other company, having more experience than any other company. You think this would make their foldables the best across the board, right? Well, not exactly. Some competitors, especially Chinese brands like Oppo and OnePlus, have managed to outdo Samsung in a few key areas. One of the most noticeable is the crease in the display. For instance, the crease on the OnePlus Open is almost invisible, while it's pretty prominent on Samsung's Z Fold phones. Samsung hasn't been obsessed with eliminating the display crease entirely, and it seems that's been a conscious choice. To be fair, most Z Fold users find that crease isn't as big of a deal in real life as they thought it would be. Sure, it can be a bit of an eyesore in photos, especially from certain angles, but when you're using the phone daily, it's not something that bothers most people 95% of the time. Nevertheless, the crease may become even more of a non-issue with the Z Fold 6. According to iCineverse, while the crease isn't completely gone, it has been reduced according to people testing the phone, which is great news. It's not just the Z Fold 6 that's getting better, the Z Flip 6 will also have a less noticeable crease. This is thanks to a key upgrade Samsung is making to the display. According to South Korean website The Elec, Samsung is going to use thicker ultra-thin glass for its foldable screens, increasing the thickness from 30 microns in the Z Flip 5 to 50 microns in the new models. This change is a great for a couple of reasons. First, the thicker glass should make the screen tougher, which is always a good thing, especially for foldable phones that can be more prone to damage. Plus, the thicker glass will help reduce the crease, making it less of an eyesore. Moving on, the Z Fold 6 has recently appeared on Geekbench, revealing some of its key specifications. And no big surprises here, it's got 12GB of RAM and the Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 chip, the same one that's in the S24 Ultra. There was a rumor a while back about a 16GB RAM version. This might be for a Z Fold 6 Ultra, not the regular model. By the way, here's another interesting tidbit from The Elec. Samsung has now scrapped plans for a cheaper version of the Z Fold 6. According to the report, Samsung couldn't make the budget model thinner than what the Chinese brands are offering, and there were also concerns about how it would stand out in the market. So instead of a cheaper variant, it looks like Samsung is going for an ultra variant, though it might be available in limited quantities. If you've been following the Z Fold 6 updates here, you probably saw this coming. Samsung seems to be focusing on premium options rather than budget ones. Anyway, the Z Fold 6 will be launched with One UI 6.1.1, and Samsung is taking a cool feature from the S24 Ultra and making it even cooler. Click here to know more, and I'll see you there.